on May 26, 2016, I suffered a gunshot wound to the neck, suffered paralyzed from the chest down. And while being hospitalized, I encountered numerous social workers, and seeing them in action while helping me overcome my challenges have gave me the drive and will to want to help other individuals who have similar or worse situations than myself.